All right, the Canucks now. They skated on Friday before jetting off for a two-game road trip that begins Saturday in Edmonton. Vancouver has won six straight, all, of course, with Corey Schneider between the pipes. What a month of March Schneider is having. He's 6-1-2 overall, a 1.65 goals against average, a .940 save percentage. Put it all together, and it's no surprise. Number 35 will start again in Edmonton.
He's been very, very good is an understatement. He's a very good athlete. Obviously, you can tell with some of the saves he makes, and he's our best player every night.
Oh, he's been unbelievable. I mean, it's just the saves he makes, it makes it look easy. Never ever really does those like where the crowd goes nuts, but he's always in the right spot, and the puck seems to find him.
So I'm just trying to be good here down the stretch for us to get us in the playoffs, and it's just kind of coming along at the right time. So we're doing it as a group. We're not just one or two guys. It's everyone together, and we're getting timely scoring and good defense and some key saves, and that's pretty much what it is.
Roberto Luongo maintaining a sense of humor as trade rumors heat up. Friday on his Strombone Twitter account, he tweeted, two-game road trip and one of these bags is mine. Hashtag just in case. Hashtag never know. Now, even though the Canucks have won six straight, most of the victories have been one-goal games or in one-goal games. It isn't pretty. There aren't many highlight reel goals, but they continue to find a way to emerge victorious.
We obviously have a lot of injuries out right now, so we gotta take the wins the way we can. And right now, it's obviously not as pretty as a lot of people would like it to. But for us, it's the 2 points that matter.
We're grinding them out right now. We're low scoring games, and I think it's good for us to get used to that too, going into the playoffs, because that's usually what happens in the playoffs. It's gonna be tight games, and this year we've been in a lot of those games, and we've been successful too. So I think it's been good.